1300 Revolution Diamond Anniversary Ceremony is being marked at Myanmar Convention Center from January 22nd to 25th. The ceremonies, participated by a total of 27 organizations, including workers and farmers, are being held to commemorate. Myu Min Sun reports.
On 13 November 1938, during the colonial rule, a demonstration erupted at the oil fields in Chowk Magwe region. The workers walked over 400 miles long per day for 40 days. It was known as 1300 Revolution or 1300 Pyeongbong as it took place in 1300 Myanmar calendar.
During the 1300 Revolution, the workers marched to Yangon, 400 miles away from the oil field led by the Kempulaji. They gathered at the middle stairway of the Great Chittagong Pagoda and took part in the general strike. It was a great momentum of independence struggling. We hope this anniversary event will also be a momentum for national reconciliation, internal peace, and emergence of the new democratic federal state.
We are an association for farmers, so we joined here. We also want to honor those who participated in that revolution. I think it is a clear indication of moving forward to democracy. We marched from Tamai Junction to MCC.
I participated in fundraising concerts to commemorate this event by performing at open-air concert for about 10 days. I'm very glad to be able to take part in today's concert with other musicians.
A total of 27 organizations, including farmers and workers from townships, attended the Diamond Anniversary of the 1300 Revolution. History books and photos are displayed on the occasion in remembrance of the event. I am Myu Min Sun, reporting for MITV Myanmar International Television.